In this video, I will show you how you can import images from the BLK3D mobile to the BLK3D desktop. So the easiest way to do that is, of course, with an USB cable. So here on the side, we can take the USB cable, just plug it in. And then when it's detected, our software will straight up open up our USB transfer window. So what it's doing now, it's reading all the files on the device, and then they're displayed. Now we can choose the files that we would like to import. Here, I can also then filter by name as well as date, size. So I'm gonna filter by date because I know I just have created the files I want to import. And first of all, we see a couple of projects, and then after the projects, we see individual files. So these are the files I will now import. So I'm gonna select them all. So here it is. And all I need to do now is click import. So before I do that, I just want to mention there's also a very useful function here called delete imported files on the BLK3D. And it's very useful to keep your data clean and not have any duplicated files. So I'm gonna click it here and say import. And now the software asks me if I also want to process images. So basically I can just choose just to import them. This means that each time I open an image, there'll be some processing behind. But I can also do this processing time at the time of the import, which is the best solution as well. So I'm gonna say to process it as well, which will take a bit more time, but then you're always very quick to start measuring on these images. So now you see my images have been imported and we can see them on the main screen. In the bottom left, you also see the images being processed in the background. So this is just something that's running there. We can leave it there and it's just gonna be finished when it's finished for our more continuous workflow later. But now we also want to be more organized. So the best way to do that is just to take these files that we imported and put them in a project. So I'm gonna create a new project here. I can click create new project and I'm gonna give it a new name, which will be, for example, construction site Vietnam. Okay. So my project is now created and we can find it here. And all I need to do now is select the files that I just imported and drag and drop them to my new project. I confirm. And then my files will be moved there. So then at some point, what will happen is you will have a lot of files and you will want to search within that files, right? You maybe for that one specific. And what you can do then is basically you can use the top toolbar where you can either search by name or by tag, or on the right side of it, you have different kind of criterias where you can also use to filter your files. So it's very easy to find your specific image. All in all, you can see the process of transferring images from the BLK3D mobile to the BLK3D desktop. It's very intuitive. All you need to do, plug in the device and then the software will take you through the process.